Hello, today I'm in Audi A3. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable side rearview mirrors heating. In the beginning, let's take a look at the driver's doors. Right here we've got this panel. To enable side rearview mirrors heating, simply twist this knob to this position. And side rearview mirror heating is enabled. To disable it, set it to zero position. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.